Hi there, and welcome back to Fallout 2. I'm Byron. This looks like a space shuttle of some sort. Hi. I'm Mariko, I'm just looking around. Fine, fine, und ihr geht testy. Who are you? So what do you do here? What sort of stupid questions? I see, those people sound like they're a lot of fun. I have more questions. Apparently I don't. Okay, downstairs he said that would be this here. Oh yes. I'm interested in potentially joining your group. Who are they? Where do I find them? Let me add them. And now all the fields are deactivated. Just nice. Looks like someone is standing in the way. Are you though? Can I interact with those crates? No, can I interact with this computer? Yes. Let's use a more scientific approach. Don't tell me everything is empty in here. No, it's not. But it's as good as empty. Ooh, they have money. Two coins. I wonder what they think when they come back and find all their footlockers open. So I feel like you should get out of the doorway, my friends, because you're in the way. They seem to have working indoor plumbing. That is nice. But you know, living below the runway of a space shuttle, I don't know whether that's so smart. No, wait, save. I wanted to. Praise the hub. Yeah. Are you though? This color is not good, not easy to read. Okay, I guess now we can interview you. Oh, entirely coincidental, yes. Celebrities? What makes you celebrities? It's nice to finally put faces to the names. I have some questions. How do I join? Let's do it. Similarities, what do you mean? Okay, I guess I have no more questions. What did we get? Seven fucking pages? Oh god. Not Hubbard? Hubble. That is a wall of text and a half. What is Planet Quetzal? So yeah, if I just click too fast for you, just pause the video. Rackerzock, the pothole. What the f what? collected shopping lists. How to sue your enemies effectively. How to create a cult. Future books to be written when I'm dead. Well, that's a load of horse shit, I'm afraid. Okay, but we got all of that. So, yeah, I'm sorry. There was a lot of quiet, but I was reading that stuff, and I'm not reading it out loud. That is just too bothersome. We all have them here. Yeah. I'm looking for my people. I heard they came this way in flying ships. Yes, I guess so. How do I find them? How do I get there? How do you know all this? More questions. How do I get there? So, no. Who is the seven then? I thought I would undergo some ritual, be set on a machine, get some electricity and join your cult or something like that? Thanks, Suli, for opening this. Who are you? I have more questions. What do you do here? So you're not a hubologist. That works. What new tech have you developed? Okay. You can upgrade power armor. I can pay for it. $10,000. I don't have that kind of. I do have that kind of money, truth be told. What else? Fine here. Sure thing. And I guess I lost my armor now. And $10,000, I assume. Yeah, probably not a problem since I'm not in combat right now. And I guess that's all we can do here. This runway looks a bit off though. I don't think you can use it with... I don't know. Seems somewhat damaged. Let's put it this way. You know what? No. I feel a little unclothed. Don't worry, you'll get combat armor for the time being. Move it. Moving on. Who would I be spying for though? No. I have not seen your mother. What's going on here? Are you the mother? Where are you moving to? Even if it has two heads. Oh. This looks interesting. Yeah, you're blocking the stairs. Fuck it! And I can't push you. What's in here? Gang members from Fallout 1? What does the computer do? Nothing. What does this do? Oh, I need an eye. And you're still blocking. I mean, there's really no way, short of shooting you, to get you off that stair. Okay, this looks like the tanker, then we need to get to that station where the townsfolk is being held. Who are you? What's the matter with you? You sold your spleen? Well, hell, I'll take a look for it. Lao Chao the merchant. Where is he? Have we met him? I have a problem with all those Chinese names. Who are you? What sort of computer stuff do you do? What does that mean? Great. Can you tell me about this tanker? Where can I find Mark? Where would I find the captain? On the bridge. Mm-hmm. So, can we sense that? I guess we can't. And there's nothing to be had here. We go, there's stairs that lead up, okay. I have been across the wastes. First on foot, later by car. Who are you? What is this place? The cat knows that. Who's in charge? Where do you all come from? Sure. Have you figured out how to move the tanker? What are they? Well, do you know how you're going to do that? Tell me about the Hubologists. Tell me about the she. So wait, don't we have like What do you have? Nothing that I need. Yep, that was enough. I'm not going upstairs yet. Let's explore this level first. Ah, it goes downstairs. Yeah. Okay. It says guns. That's promising. Let's take a look. Oh, there's something here too. What do you have? I'd like to see your goods, yes. That's not half bad. Scout handbooks. How many would I need? All of them. Ooh, and she has Stimpaks too. I like that. And assuming the other table is just the goods that we just, you know, had at the moment. Yeah. Very nice. What do you have? But it says guns. You don't seem to have guns. Why is that, though? I mean, the mega power fist would be nice if you had someone who's into melee. I mean, Sully could use that. But I like him shooting at things. Can't you get in here? Because this is still closed. How do I get in there? I mean, there's a. I don't know. Oh, I guess there you use the ladder there. Okay. What time is it? Shit, it's late. Okay, so we'll be taking a break here, and I will, you know, get my money back and. Between the videos and sell a few things, and we will see each other here in the next video. So thanks for watching and see you soon. Goodbye.